guys. Today we're checking out the 2004 Evil PIMP. Let's give it a rip.